So my mid lane's already got a kill. Good. Great. Grand. Wonderful. Interesting. Really? What the hell? You pustule. Take that cash. Oh, attacks are slow. Hell is my rune. Turn off the stupid auto attack thing. Lovely. Sweet. Ruined my own CS. Bounties. I'll sit on top's bounties. Mid's missing. Just remember that of Zeus Bristle. He can kill you right now. Very nice. Thank you. Oh, you're a ledge. Thanks, mate. Great gank. Zeus is missing. Called it over voice, pinged it. What can I do? Do you want a gank on PA? Yoink. All right, got theirs at least. Got him. Beautiful. Good stuff. I was gonna say, wait, don't I have a Pudge? Pick on someone your own size. Coming top to kill PA. Damn it, I wish I hadn't used that. I can keep farting. Zeus is at top. Get out, Blue. There's three top. PA, Pudge, Zeus. Says who? Oi, Ando! What's cracking? Long time no see, buddy. Oh shit, ow. I did not see your tweet. You quit Maccas, congrats man, that's amazing. That's wonderful news. I'm glad to hear it. Oh! Dude, long time. Longer timer. Don't have a new job. Oh yeah, nah, dude, it's so worth getting out of that. 100%. Hundred percent, man. I'm very happy to hear it. Bounties. Yum. Coming top, let's get him. Easy kill. Tasty. I'm not back to the net. I'm slowly coming back. Depression's still kicking my ass to the point that I didn't get out of bed till midnight. Hey, don't be ashamed about depression, man. Happens to a lot of damn people, and it's okay. I'm just glad that you're working on yourself, dude. Like, focusing on something positive that you can control. It's great. See if we can't force some TPs. Shit, we're too deep. Die, you son of the beach. Nothing major, just not fun. 21st was your final shift. Had a rough month. I only stopped working at Macca's like a week ago. Dude, that's crazy good. How's your mental state been since quitting? Like, has it improved a bit? Trying to adjust being awake during the day. Oh, mate. That's going to take you a while. Just quietly. That is going to take you quite a while. They got an invis room. I think they're about to invade. Thank you. Well, I killed one, so that's good. Oh, they are running for me. Push out top. Just be careful, they're all here. Like, genuinely, they are all there. Just be careful. Give me that. Huge. Let's win off this. Almost got my eggs. The next label play. The next label play.
Hey! Bright and breezy.
Get a slug of that in you, mate. You farm the forest, I'll push the lane. I think they pushed me over the edge to maybe quit. Went in one night a couple of weeks ago, nothing was done. The place was a mess, they had something like 4 people in kitchen, 6 on counter. Try and get it all done on my own while we're all busy all night with Uber, DoorDash, ManyLog, dine-in, and drive-through, all busy the entire night. Worked my ass off. Wash-up wasn't completely finished, was in wash-up trying to get that done. I went to check the time, saw my name wasn't on the clock on the machine, someone had clocked me off. So I said to the dude in the kitchen, I'm sorry, but I'm not working for free, you gotta finish that wash-up. Oh, shit. Ow. You guys, no worries, man. I don't blame you. I went home, wrote up my resignation, handed it in the next week. That's so shitty. I thought we had some with us. That was a bit silly of me. TP top if you can help him. Easy kill. Bit suicidal. Good stuff, guys. Teamwork makes the dream work. Can someone build us a pipe? Good stuff. Tried to do a sneak in, you have me work for free, and it showed that they... Oh, yeah, dude, they have never cared about any of their staff. And it's not just, like, that's personal opinion. That's damn well fact, and it sucks, but that's how they make their money, because they don't care about 13-year-old workers. We need some sight up here as well. Oh, that's my remnant timer there. Oh! One of them is looking into a second job, and the other one is looking at an apprenticeship. Nice, man. That's sick. I'm gonna have to build an MKB. After I get that... Should I build a BKB? Maybe. Got my eggs. We should look to get a pick off and then go rush. Excuse me, tower. Oh, really? It redirects again? Son of a bitch. News team, let's hunt. We're coming. All right, we could rush off that. Chair goes up, chair goes down. Oh, no one else has redeemed that yet. Gotta stand. Oh, this is really off-putting. Thank you, Ando. I should probably stand for a bit. Good stuff. All right, let's get some objectives. Dur, 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 dur. Come with us, Mirana. I mean, not Mirana, Luna. Very nice. Still got token. Keep it going. Come on, guys. Easy tower. Not a great idea there, PA. I am a big boy. I'll be back in 2 seconds. One. Two. See? 2 seconds. Told you. Why aren't we together? Yellow, why are you in mid, dude? We should be pushing together. Well, this is what happens. Well, they're distracting them well, at least. Three, two, 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 two towers. Freedom. Beep, beep, out of the way. Move it or lose it. You too, fatso. Ow, you just broke my foot. Freedom. Don't fight. Where the fuck? Please walk around the trees, you crazy, crazy biddy. Be careful, Bristle. He'll eat your face. I've still got token. Alright, fighting is five. Someone I watch on YouTube literally has remixed Bed Goes Up, Bed Goes Down into a song. That is not sticking together. I've got token, so I'm gonna go in. Yeah, no, nah, nah, yeah. Oh, my token just ran out. Token just ran out. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's upsetty spaghetti. We've found two of the best for you to check out. Fuck. That's really unfortunate timing. Easy now, Bristle. Get out, get out, get out. Dude, that token expiring 2 seconds before I died. So bad. Yeah, token expired like 2 seconds before I died. I'm up in 9 seconds. Three, two, I'm going in. Shit, man. Ow. Huge. That's what we needed. Good stuff, guys. Oh. Got double damage. Ah. The man who's behind the remixes is from South Australia. Oh, nice. Beautiful city of Adelaide. Awesome, they used it there. Excellent. Really, tower? Okay, PA bought back. Get out. Get out. Safely, please. Don't go in their forest. We don't know where they have wards. I'll take care of these bounties. Go away and farm elsewhere, sir. If we can get another kill on PA, that is game over. She just bought back. I think you could suck my balls. Huge, mate. Well done. We're coming. That's a big dumb death. She's very alone. No! Oh, very nice. There's a ward there still, by the way. Come on. It's all right. That defended itself. Keep going. PA's dead for 120. Never sentry that. After this match, put on the sun. I bought a pair of headphones at retail for 500. I paid 150 for them. Ooh, damn. That's very nice. Oi, D&D's on its way, by the way. If you haven't heard. Got some lapel mics and a audio interface. It's all going on. Really good headphones, but really strange to drive. Oh, really? Source has to be quite low. Interesting. Good man. We need BKBs or buybacks. I need a BKB. That's what's killing me. I put the Titan Sliver down for you. Do do do. Well, it's good to have you back either way, Ando. Chop, 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 chop. Coming. I'm here. Can't ignore us both. Chop, chop, chop. Nurgles. Hey, Kazapotaz. It's cracking. Oh, that's so cool. Just careful with your courier. All right, we should rush. Actually, we should get a pick off, then rush. Really just take both. Pretty bitch. Yeah, you're very alone, Bristle. We can't really get to you, dude. But so is Wraith King. Kill him. How stupid of him. The entire team was distracted. Make sure you got that buyback, guys. Put a Revenant Ember thing there. I'm alright, playing Resi 2 for the first time. Oh, really? That's awesome. Mate, you never get to scream these days. Good to see you though, man. It's been a while. Oh. Where is it, sorry? Sure. Whack it on me, mate. We should be shoving out top. trying to get megas while we got token and one's dead. Are we going to or nah? Doesn't look like it. I'm just gonna get my BKB. I've got my BKB now. While you're there. I scream every morning. I see my reflection and it scares the shit out of me. Now, I don't have buyback, but I do have BKB 10 seconds, so that should help. Oh, so close. Nice. Okay, let's just go straight up mid and try and end. 93 seconds without Zeus. Very nice. Awesome. Damn. Worth it if we win off this. Kill Zeus's thing, dude. Someone please kill Zeus's thing. This is bad. They're fighting uphill under tower. Need $7 for buyback. Also, guys, you really need to attack Zeus's little Nimbus thing. Wait, you guys have reflections? No, I didn't so much get burned out on PoE as I was starting to get RSI off it, man. And I was just like, it's not worth it. This game's much easier on the hands and the wrists. Yeah, just I was getting so much pain. Not so much pain, but... It's good, we got backdoor protection. I'm up in three. Three dead, two of them for 2 minutes. We just gotta focus on taking out that bloody PA. Just watch for the back door though. Let's go, I have lifesteal. What? My turn to steal all your ones. Come on, pick her off. Pick her off. It's me dead for a long time. Alright, just get out safe if you can. Good save, Rubik, dude. Good save. I think it was worth it. Great save. I don't know if you heard, but there's a way to, for you to play Let's Go Sword and Shield without buying the games. The fun little thing that rhymes with Fremulation. Fremulation. Interesting. Yeah, this PA is a little bit of a trouble. Marana's big. Not as big as I'd hope, but big. Please don't get caught out, Bristle. You know they'll be hunting right now, right? I think we're going to lose. Just quiet. Yes. You can get the games completely legally and play and stream them from inside your computer. Totally legally. Yeah, you've done well to make up for her shortcoming. I'm up in 20 seconds to stay alive. Ten seconds. Kill the Nimbus, please. Please kill the Nimbus. It's not that fucking hard, guys. Excellent. Two dead. Just have a TP ready. I can't buy back, so there's that. I'll TP back for it. I can do this. Nah, just take it, mate. Don't have time. In the game. Oh yeah! 48 to 46. Happy with that. Got it. I remember you.